It's worth remembering that the thing that made the webs work then, and the most important thing about it still today, is its universality. The core value that it is one universal space. Two webs doesn't work. It has to be one web. It has to be one web for all sorts of information, not just polished information, crummy information, ideas people have just had. It has to be one web, no matter what hardware you have, no matter where you buy your computer from. And now, more importantly, what sort of device you have, whether you have something like this, or something like a laptop. Then people tended to have computers which were very similar, but now we realize that it's important that the web should be one web, no matter which sort of device you're using, particularly for mobile devices. Then, also in the list of things which I put in there, obviously the web has to be one web globally. So, well, back then, the internet then, from a World Web point of view, did not speak Arabic at that point, because Unicode was not available for me to use, but later on it did. And when XML was created, that XML was defined to use Unicode, so at that point, the web, the internet, spoke Arabic.